Well, the 26th annual Congressional Art Competition is on display at the UW-La Crosse University Gallery now. The gallery is called An Artistic Discovery, and it features artwork from students from 10 schools in Wisconsin's 3rd Congressional District. 53 pieces were entered in this year's competition. The winners will be announced on April 24th. The first place entry will be on display in our nation's capital. The gallery is free and open to the public and will be on display until the 24th.